Dylan is going to just is he not? He's one of those guys, he just wants to go. Crossed the line before he rolled the boat was 55.556. That is to thousandths of a second, and you have two of the best drivers in the world. What is he going to do with it this time out? The navigator once again up on to the dirt at the end of the track. We'll have a quick look at the replay and see if we can see what happened there. Second in the New Zealand Championships in 2012, Megan Brody is at the back of this up. So yes, we like to call our navigators the person in the silly seat. They can be quite often referred to as a navigesser, because it quite often is a navigesser. So you see, it's pretty busy sitting here in a V8 Superbike. There's no doubt about that. Oh, Brett Thompson sideways up the bank, and that. Brett Thompson for the day. Sky, ladies and gentlemen, boat 222. He came out spectacularly. Two abreast doing a fantastic job. Oh no, ladies and gentlemen, the pressure situation didn't bite at all. That just really got to him. That is a shame. Absolutely gutted.